We do know that there were 6 killed on the train, 1 other person killed, the driver of the car, so 7 total dead.